I'm Palmer Nemec. I'm 13 years old. I'm doing Lavender's Monologue from Matilda, and I am doing I Know It's Today, the Teen Fiona part from Shrek the Musical. Hello, I'm Lavender. By the way, Matilda's best friend. There's a bit coming up that's all about me. Well, not all about me, but I play a big part in it. But I'm not going to tell you what happens, because I do not want to ruin it for you. Alright, look. What I do is I volunteer to give the Trunchbull a jug of water, and then no. I will not say any more because I do not want to spoil it for you. Well, on the way back, I find a newt. A newt is like a really ugly lizard that lives in water. So I pick it up and no! I will not say any more. I'm going to put the newts in the Trunchbull's jug. It's going to be brilliant. There's a princess in a coma. Glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box. How I wonder, does she pee? Blah, 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 poison apple, boring, boring, evil queen. Filler, filler, bin the red, that's seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor will be blinding, as shining as his perfect teeth and manly hooves. He'll propose on one knee, and our prenup will be binding. About time we set a wedding date, day number 958. I know it's today. He'll show up today.